Twitter is a great place to build a brand. If you're one of those marketers who are making full use of Twitter, WP Social Ninja can help you fetch all those tweets to your WordPress website. And we are here to walk you through it. You can configure your Twitter account with WP Social Ninja in two ways, default and manual. The default configuration is easy peasy. Just make sure your Twitter account is logged in the same browser you're using to work with WP Social Ninja. Then just click the Login to Twitter and Get My Access and Secret Key button. This will take you to a menu and you'll be asked to authorize the app. Click the Authorize App button and your Twitter account is configured with WP Social Ninja. Now, if you want to add your Twitter account manually, tick on the Manually Enter Your Twitter App information. If you're wondering how to get the consumer key, consumer secret, access token, and access token secret, well, you have to first create a Twitter app. To do that, go to your Twitter Developer Portal dashboard. Then select Create Project. There are a couple of things you need to specify to create your developer app. Let's fill up this form and hit Next. And here it is. Copy the consumer API key and secret key and then paste it to WP Social Ninja configuration page. To get the access token and token secret, go back to Developer Dashboard and click the Project Settings, then move on to the Keys and Tokens tab. Here, you have to generate the access token and secret. Click Generate and a tab will open up with access tokens as well as API keys. Copy the access token and access secret, then paste it in WP Social Ninja configuration page. Then just save the settings and your Twitter account is successfully configured. By the way, if you still need help with the manual configuration process, we have linked a documentation that you can follow. Now that your Twitter account is connected to WP Social Ninja, it's time to create your first template. Click Add New Template and it'll redirect you to the Twitter Feed Layout Editor. It's time for you to have fun tweaking all these options. WP Social Ninja makes it super easy to fetch your Twitter feed to your WordPress website, but there's more. In our next video, we will show you all the amazing customization options you get with this plugin. So keep your eyes on WP Managed Ninja.